action is visible. It is something that is easily seen. It is something that is easily detected. You know when a person has passion and when they don't.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
And in our lives, as it relates to us as Christians, people know when we're real and when we're not. And it don't matter how much noise you make, noise does not necessarily determine passion.
Amen.
Am I right about it?
Amen.
Passion is something that is detected. It has a tangible sense to it that lets people know that, man, he for real or she for real about this thing.
Amen.
And I think in our churches and in the body of Christ, the passion has slipped out and caused the people in the world to say, well, they don't really have no passion for it, why should I? I believe passion can only be established in something that you believe in. You can't sell what you ain't bought yourself.
Amen.
That's why some folks are trying to sell stuff. They never used it, never ate it, and don't believe in it. Yet they are trying to sell it. And that's why they're not good salesmen in it. Because they don't have the passion that goes along with the product. You gotta have passion for the product. You got to have passion for the product to be able to sell it to somebody else. Somebody say amen.
Want to see more videos like this one? Connect with us online. You can follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, or visit our YouTube page. And of course, if you want more information, visit our website at lwc-online.com. And now you can download our new Living Word Church app, available on the Apple App Store and on Google Play for Android users. Just search for Living Word Livingston. If you're in the Livingston, Alabama area, come and join us. Services are Sundays at 10 a.m. and Wednesdays at 6:30. We'd love to see you there. Come experience life at Living Word Church.